on you. New Straits Times, a sharper read.